Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises. And today's video will be Book of Isaiah chapter 12. Let's get started now. Isaiah chapter 12 is a short chapter that consists of only 6 verses. In these verses, Isaiah praises God for his mercy and salvation, and he encourages the people of Israel to give thanks and sing praises to God. The chapter begins with Isaiah saying, "In that day you will say, he will praise you, Lord. Although you are angry with me, your anger has turned away and you have comforted me." In Isaiah 12 horas e 1 minuto. Isaiah is referencing the day of the Lord, a time when God will judge the world and establish his kingdom on earth. He speaks of this day as a time when the people of Israel will be delivered from their enemies and saved by God's mercy. In verse 2, Isaiah continues to praise God, saying, "Surely God is my salvation, he will trust and not be afraid. The Lord himself, is my strength and my defense, he has become my salvation." Here, Isaiah emphasizes that God is the only true source of salvation and strength. He encourages the people to trust in God and not be afraid, because God is their protector. In the next 2 verses, Isaiah calls on the people of Israel to give thanks to God and sing praises to him. He says, "With joy you will draw water from the wells of salvation. In that day you will say, give praise to the Lord, proclaim his name, make known among the nations what he has done, and proclaim that his name is exalted." Isaiah 12, 3 e 4. Isaiah is urging the people to recognize the blessings of God's salvation and to share that message with others. The chapter ends with Isaiah saying, "Shout aloud and sing for joy, people of Zion, for great is the Holy One of Israel among you." Isaiah 12 horas e 6 minutos. This final verse emphasizes that God is present among his people, and they should rejoice in his presence. The teaching application of Isaiah chapter 12 is that we should recognize and give thanks for God's mercy and salvation. We should trust in God for our strength and protection, and we should share the message of God's salvation with others. Additionally, we should be joyful and rejoice in the presence of God among us. In our daily lives, we can apply the lessons of Isaiah chapter 12 by taking time to reflect on the blessings of God's salvation and giving thanks to God for his mercy. We should also trust in God for our strength and protection, and share the message of God's love and salvation with others. And, we should cultivate a spirit of joy and thanksgiving, rejoicing in the presence of God in our lives. Obrigado por nos visitar hoje. Por favor, compartilhe conosco seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer, ansioso para vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!